First, multiply like this. 16 multiplied by 2 is 32. 8 multiplied by 4 is 32. Equal. Therefore, equal. Are they equivalent? Yes, because here is equal. Okay, finish.